some fuel did spill into the river below the bridge, but crews work to contain that spill, and it is not clear when the lanes will reopen, Janae.